So initially I didn't have any kind of spark of interest for cooking. I initially was a composer. I was really into music. But the difference between cooking and composing is that for composing, you have to set aside time. There's something about it where you have to figure out time of day and force yourself to compose. But for cooking, it came more out of necessity. In college, you have to figure out how to cook unless you want to spend hordes of money on eating out. And I was interested in food just about as much as anybody else is, but when it came to cooking out of pure necessity, at one point I just didn't want to make it as boring anymore. So that's kind of where my creative mind ended up taking over. People have always asked me, like, where have you trained? Oh, do you want to go to culinary school? Where did you learn how to do this and that? And I really had none of that. I kind of started off just watching YouTube videos of other people cooking, and a healthy amount of naivete just kind of says, oh, why can't I do that myself? And you end up trying and you fail maybe twice, three times until you finally get something that's decent. And it really is a kind of thing where you have to self-learn through lots of repetition and looking for the easiest and fastest ways to do things as a college student, because you can't afford to do the very belabored projects that other chefs might. With Nous, I never really had the initial confidence to run anything like a supper club. It was a bit of a fantasy of mine, but I didn't think my personal skills were that great. But after some more validation from some very important people, I decided that it would be a great way to, you know, bring my colleagues and friends around a table and enjoy a night that was a bit different than every other Saturday night you might have. There wasn't any innovative spark to open up a supper club. Cooking in my cramped kitchen in my shoddy second year apartment, I didn't think I was equipped with the skill or the setting to serve food. One day I was doing a Bite magazine feature on eggs when my photographer and now good friend Peggy was amazed by the food. She spontaneously invited three other of her friends to my apartment for the next Saturday, slapped a name on the concept, and that's how we got started. Nous is a two-part objective. It's first a creative outlet for my recipe ideas and plating ideas, but I think more importantly, Nous is about using food and drinks as an instrument to bring people together. For our dinners of six, we don't allow more than pairs to come. And what's cool about that is you can see people who have only heard of each other have lively conversations that go far into the evening. I just hope that in the future, I'm not the only one doing this, so other people can have this type of experience. We have a senior here, Peggy, other than Chris. Essentially, Peggy's the one who ended up coming to our shitty second year apartment and doing a Chicago Bite feature with us. And all we did was cook eggs. We cooked three types of different eggs. And she was like, this food is so good, I'd pay for it. And I was like, what? And she's like, no. And like in like 5 minutes, she's like, I have three friends who want to come over next weekend. And that's how it basically started. So I'd like to toast to Peggy.
To Peggy.
For helping us start this out. And all the best wishes in Cambridge.
Cheers.
I love you guys.
All right.